You truly complete me. You're my duet partner on road trips and my partner in crime. You're the only one who knows me. When everybody is telling me to grow up and is getting annoyed with me, you're the one smiling at me, making me feel good about myself. You are beautiful inside and out, and I want to say I can live with you, but I can't live without you.
Nothing will make me prouder than calling you my husband, and I cannot wait for the many happy years we have ahead of us. Today, I promise to be your number one fan on your best days and your shoulder to cry on during your worst. One day we will have children, an adventure that I can't wait for, and I know you will love and protect our children because you love and protect me every day. I love you, and I would beg and steal and borrow to keep you safe your whole life.
Jessica is an amazing sister, a wonderful auntie, and my first best friend. It makes me so very happy to see her happy, and she deserves the world.
Let's talk about the summer and how you wished it wouldn't end.
Owen was always talking about Jess and how lovely she is, his plans for the coming weekend and what he and Jess had gotten up to. We would always just smile and humour him because it took a few months before we found out that Jess was in fact a real person and not just his alter ego.
I think that everyone could see that it's very clear from the start that Owen was perfect for Jessica and he fitted in as part of our family so naturally. Owen is funny, kind and has clearly accepted the fact that he'll never be right again. Owen is like the big brother I never had. And I know he will spend his life making Jessica the happiest she's ever been.
Let's go walking on the boardwalk. Dip our feet into the sea. Let's find ourselves lost for hours.
First things first, how wonderful does she look? Absolutely amazing. Jess, there is nothing I can say that would show you how much you mean to me. You're kind, beautiful, and annoying. And they're your best qualities. I can't tell you how much you mean to me, so I'm going to aim to show you. So this is a present to you.
I've been waiting for you.
So basically, since Valentine's Day this year, for 200 days straight, I've aimed to write Jess a book. Jess loves reading, so I've documented the last 200 days that we had, lots about the wedding obviously, and hopefully you'll enjoy reading it as much as I have writing it. I've got time. Yeah, it's got words, not just pictures. I love you.
So nice. Give me a minute to hold my girl. Crowded town, silent bed. Pick a place to rest your head.
Give me a minute to hold my girl. I, Owen David Newton,
take you, Jessica Lee Miller.
Take you, Jessica Lee Miller.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And do you promise to love and care for Jessica throughout your married life together?
I do.
My girl, we've got nothing to lose. Cold nights and Sunday mornings on your way. Out of the grave.
I want to take a moment to thank you all for travelling down today and making it this evening. The formalities are nearly over, so hopefully I'll see you all on the dance floor.
It's traditional at weddings to say how beautiful the bride and bridesmaids look. Obviously they do, especially Jessica, but then again we are related. Also, have you seen Owen? I mean, just look at him.
To hold my girl.
could instantly tell that Owen and Jess were a perfect match. Anyone here like me who's been lucky enough to spend the time in the company knows what a truly amazing couple they are together. And moving forward into married life, I can honestly say, hand on heart, that Owen, you're a very lucky guy.
I've got time, I've got love.
Owen, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our love.
As a symbol of our love.
And as a lasting reminder.
And as a lasting reminder.
Of the vows we've made here today.
Of the vows we have made here today.
Crowded town, silent bed. Pick a place to rest your head. Give me a minute to hold my girl. Give me a minute to hold my girl. I've got time, I've got love. Got confidence, you rise above. Give me a minute to hold my girl. Give me a minute to hold my girl. Crowded town, silent bed.
Can I ask you all to raise a glass to the best couple I know, the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Newton. Cheers, guys.
Give me a minute to hold my girl.